Yo guys, I'm Gamfun and today I'm gonna tell you how you can download Cuphead on an Android device. So this game is only 80 MB and works offline. The graphics are pretty good and it plays very well. So you must have played it on a PC or must have heard about it. It's a very amazing game and you will love it. So let's get started. I just wanna see the light. First of all, just go to Play Store. Search for Mega. Install this, and second, search for Z Archiver. And install this too. Now just tap on the link I provided you in the description box. So now, as you can see, now just tap on I am not a robot. And now just tap and click here to continue. Now just tap and get link. Now two sites will open. One is add and one is the link you wanted. Now tap on OK. Now tap on the tabs option. Close the add one, which is the add. Now open the second one. Now just tap on open in Mega app. And it will load. Now just tap on download. When the file is downloaded, you just have to go to Z Archiver. Now just go to Mega Downloads and tap on the APK. Tap on open. And it will say install blog. For this, go to settings. Now move down and tap on the unknown resources one. Tap on OK. Now just tap on install. Now just tap on open.
Well, Cuphead and his Pelmer men, they like to roll the dice. By chance they came upon Devil's Game.
So thank you guys for watching my video. Please like the video, share the video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I'll see you in the next video.